Take down the enemy, Sheamus!
Yeah! There are not many that could have achieved what you have, Skarin. I chose well. But although you have wounded the creature, she is not yet dead. Hel has returned to Iserholm, where her forces are strongest, and it is to there that you must lead your army. But I know you, my champion, my Skarin. You will spill Legion blood in my name and reclaim the Isle from Hel's dark embrace.
Hel herself was once a denizen of Asgard, a goddess as beautiful as the dawning sun. It is said that she betrayed Odin, the ruler of the gods, to overthrow him. In his fury, Odin banished Hel to the underworld. Others believe that the jealous goddess Freya was the true architect of Hel's downfall. Alas, the underworld corrupted Hel's visage, and Odin's banishment prevented her from assuming pure human form. Hel's desire is strong, and she has found a way to recapture her beauty. But as with all mortal beauty, it is fleeting, and such a punishment only served to fuel Hel's desire for revenge. For should she be the one to break the chains of Fenrir, then she would bring Ragnarok, the long winter, upon the world of Midgard, a world ruled by Hel.
Iserholm was once a lush and verdant isle, but since Hel's fortress rose from the bowels of the underworld, it has become blighted with this choking lava. No living thing may graze nor grow near it. The isle has been torn asunder by Legion forces who have taken Thornvik for their own. The settlement must be returned to Viking hands, Skarin. Perhaps this quarry may be of use to us. It holds more than just men. It holds the power to bring great destruction upon our Legion foes. Take it! There shall be no mercy for any that stand against us!
You must be Skarin. I recognize you from the stories I've heard from the weary survivors of your battle at Darkwater. They call me Austin. And I am the champion of this isle, unchallenged until you showed up. They say that you see things, Viking. Then
how can I help you, warrior? Pleasure doing business with you.
The forge is heated. What can I do for you? Nice. Good choice, good choice. The power of lightning, straight from Asgard. It's
curious how you mortals will stand and face insurmountable odds, even when defeat is assured. The workers here stood against Hel's forces and were cut down like saplings in a hurricane. Do what they could not. Stand as the oak scarn, and you will secure this quarry's bounty.
Ha! Oh, my limbs feel like iron, warrior. I can hardly lift my sword. I knew we should not have eaten that food the Legion gave us. No running away.
So, I for want some honey, does he? Well,
do not underestimate the task ahead of you, Blessed One. This is Hell's Isle. Every last muscle and sinew must be prepared to defeat her and cast this evil far from Midgard. This place will soothe your wounds and must be protected, for you will find no other in the lands of God.
Yeah! Garin. That's your name, isn't it, Viking? Thank you for your kindness. I've sent a few healing...
stuff.